Hey guys, thank you for tuning in to Roaming Yardy, where we travel Jamaican spots and show you what they look like. We're about to head to downtown, about to travel to Little Dunn's River Fall. This is me walking through downtown, straight to the terminus. We're gonna go to the rural bus. Alright, so we're here at the bus stop downtown to get to the countryside. We're gonna see if we can take one of these buses. Made sure to grab myself some food. And we're gonna see if we can get a bus to go to Ochi Rios. Then after Ochi Rios, we're gonna have to figure out a taxi ride to get to Little Dunn's River Fall. And then, boom, that's it. Yeah, and I got myself some good old Jamaican fritters. That was definitely good. So as I am extraordinarily early this morning, I decided to walk to the market while I was waiting for my traveling company to Rashida.
What's your schedule?
Like seriously? How can you sell sky juice and not the ice? Yep, time to get out of here. Time to head back to the bus terminus. In case safety pops off. Finally, to the relief of me and the driver, she finally came. Shit, you got fit? So we definitely squeezed ourselves onto this bus headed for Ochi Rios. The bus drives straight down the Mandela Highway onto the toll road. The toll road definitely cut out much of the journey that would have taken place a few decades ago. A trip like this would have taken at least maybe 2 hours, was reduced down to at least 1 hour. We got to see much of the countryside, lots of plantation. We got to pass through lots of small villages. It was a cool little journey. We even got to go right through Fern Gully. Maybe next time we can show you that footage.
my belly already. Oh my.
Okay, look, I could have a lot of jelly in it.
Yeah, it does.
Wow. I haven't feel so full.
You boss already?
Yeah. What's it?
Mm-hmm.
On you.
You want me to do
it? Alright.
Flux your bus already. I'll rotate. It's the best way. Go, Flux. Go, Flux. Go, 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 go.
Finish.
Oh my gosh. You remember recording this, don't it? You know, so I'm not gonna miss it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're not gonna try it. You say you got damage it now, Flux. Yeah, go in there. Yeah. But I don't do them things, the Flux. The camera needs to see you too. Yeah, I don't spit out.
It's a coconut, actually.
Okay. Okay. How is it?
It's pretty good.
Yeah. He's full my belly already.
See the gas.
Yeah. I think that has to do with the sauna. You finished that one already? Say, walk stop quick. Go there, my friend. Take it in. Roam in the yard. Eh? Take it in the coconut. You finished already?
Yeah.
That one is not finished.
Don't worry about it.
No. Can't believe coconut is so valuable. Flux. Eat up your jelly. Eat up your jelly.
That's right.
Oh, I have a next one. The two of them.
Oh, never mind. You turned off the footage, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to have to fire you as a camera person, or shoot.
Camera needs to continue rolling at all times. So, aren't you going to edit it?
Yeah.
So, but what's the problem?
The problem is we have unlimited battery.
I'm gonna turn it off.
Well, no, I won't catch your guilty face.
back. Get it back at the booth with your family, okay?
Okay.
You don't charge, but you give a tip. You know, buy bags and rings, you know what I mean?
Okay, okay.
You know what I mean? I want to give you a support here, no problem. So
okay.
Okay? Okay.
No problem.
Have a nice day.
That way to the water.
This way to the beach, it's shorter. You can walk both ways, but this way to the beach is shorter. You don't have to walk, you know, river water.
Oh.
But you can walk that way.
I'm going to start over in the school.
Yeah, let me just cut right
stuff. Back, you know, here, okay? I'll be coming here, okay?
All right, thanks. My God, it's so steep.
Dum, 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 dum.
It's steep, guys. Oh my God. Wow. Goat-like reflexes saved the day. Wow, look at that shit. Welcome to the island of Ochi Rios. Shit, Hoshida. You gonna swim all the way out there for us today?
Why not?
I mean, yeah, right where those rocks are. Okay. I mean, right where those rocks are.
Why not? Sure.
You are?
Of course, why not? As long as I can walk out there.
You sure?
As long as I can walk out there.
I mean, you could try. I mean, just out there.
I will try. I have no problem with trying.
I don't know what those lines are there for. I mean, it could be just decoration.
Yeah, it looks like lots of treacherous rocks. Like somebody's encouraging me to kill myself.
Oh, who is that? Who is encouraging you to kill yourself? Yeah. Okay, so.
Down, press a man. Where you yes. Gonna run to? Down, press a man.
Like, he just tricked the whole colony.
Because the melting ball from the pool, honestly. I don't know why he's a cold body. Oh, look at the water formation. So cool.
I wouldn't like to be a flea. Like to be a flea under your collar, man. I wouldn't lie.
Dancing legs up. Yeah, that was so fly a while ago. Jano.
What?
I saw when the camera came out of the water. It was really neat. What yellow thing?
Now, as you guys can see, this beach was beautiful. Nice, crystal clear blue water. It felt like it could continue exploring along the coast forever, but that wasn't exactly safe since there's no coast guards. But we decided to climb the mountain, the mini waterfall that they had there, which was pretty good. It was a decent climb. It definitely reminds you of Dunn's River Fall. And also, the water was nice and fresh. And we definitely enjoyed ourselves at this location. It's definitely time to go, Rashida. That's what it is. Thank you for watching, guys. We hope you liked this video. Like, comment, subscribe. All of that is much appreciated. And have yourselves an awesome day.